Now, I will add a test box here and type certificate. Now we can add the required fields in the certificates. In order to generate e-certificates for each and every participants, we have to incorporate some merge tags in this certificate. The available merge tags are full name tag, title tag, other identifier tag, other identifier 2, other identifiers. The difference between these two and the last one is, means other identifiers is, if you place other identifiers instead of these two, it will print both the identifiers, other identifier and other identifier 2, together in a single line separated by a comma. We can print date, percentage of exam and certificate ID. This is the first tag. This will print the full name of the exam taker here. The tag other identifiers will print the designation as well as affiliation in a single line separated by comma. We will use the third tag here, which is title. This will print the title of examination here. Here, date will be printed. This is the next tag. This will print the score of the exam taker in percent. This tag is to print the unique certificate ID of the exam taker. Now, our custom template is ready. We can save this. To generate e-certificates using custom template, first of all, we have to create an exam. For that, log in to Google Drive. click on New Google Form. Then we have to install an add-on called Certify'em. For that, go to the three-dot menu on the top right corner. Then there is a button add-on. Then we will see a list of add-ons available in the Google Form. And from the list, you can select Certify'em. This is already installed in my computer, so I will skip this step. Steps for installation is already discussed in the previous video. The link is provided in the description box. Now we can enable Certify'em. You can enable Certify'em in this case. It is now enabled for this Google Form. This is the Certify'em control pop-up menu. For the time being, we will close this. We can give the title of exam here. Now we have to add the identifier question. First identifier question is email address. This is a short answer type question, and this is required to send the certificates to the participants. Next identifier question is full name. Again, this is a short answer type question, and this is required to print the name of the participants in the certificate. We can add one or two other identifiers also, such as designation, and name of institution. These are the various other identifier questions. We should not assign any points to this question. Notice that no points are assigned here. Here also there is no point. I will add two multiple choice questions. Now I will assign point to this question. Click on answer key. We can assign 1 point to this question, and we can provide the answer key for valuation. We can assign points. I will assign 1 point, and I will mark the answer key. Now this Google Form is ready for conducting examination. Click on the add-on button. Choose Certify'em and click on Certify'em control. This is the Certify'em control menu. We can turn on the certification by clicking on this link. We can set the passing percentage using the passing drop-down menu. We can choose any value between 0 and 100. Here I am going to set it to 50%. Now using template drop-down menu, we can choose the template for certificate. Here we have to use the custom template for certificate generation. We have designed our own custom template in Google Slides. And now we can choose our custom template here. Click Use a Custom Template. We can select our own template. This is our template. See this? Now the Certify'em is using our template for generation of eCertificate. Now we can share the link of this Google form for the conduct of examination. We can either share the URL of this Google form to the participants, or we can send an invitation via email. This is the invitation for me to participate in the quiz. Let's try. So I have submitted the quiz successfully. I will get a certificate in my inbox if my score is greater than the passing score. Let's check. Yeah, here is the certificate for the examination. See this? This is our own template. This is a eCertificate generated using our own custom template. We can modify this template again using different font styles, different font colors. We can make the font bigger or smaller. We can make some portions bold, some portions italic. And we can do many things to beautify this template. And this is how eCertificates can be generated using our own custom template. Thanks for watching.